Yeah, I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking toward you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you. Very loyal, should've had my back. Would you put a knife in my hands before? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
I'm on the edge right now. Wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. You don't wanna make this work, you just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet, let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I might have to leave. Please don't come after me, I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think at all, go ahead, just drink it off. Both know you're gonna call them on, like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now, I give it all to you.
On the edge right now. Wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. Yeah. Don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. That didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must've missed that joke, let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy.
It's like we're on the edge right now. I can say I'm proud. Sorry that I let you down. Oh, I let you down. All these voices in my head get loud, and I wish that I could shut them out. Sorry that I let you down. Oh, I let you down. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry now. I'm sorry that I let you down.
Nathan.
Hey Nate, how's life? I don't know, it's alright. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry, that's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right?
fight, I'm quite nervous. Hate it when I lose sight, life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but hey, it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids, grab your coat. It's been a minute, I know, now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map to hope, you see me? They're making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying and... Where'd the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pump my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean off my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it, now y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make you feel like you're in it though. You call me what you wanna, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos.
Yeah, the sales can rise, doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. Then it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place, and what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me, this'll only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. My even relevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get a grip. Proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate, huh? It's that time again, better grab your balloons and invite your friends. See, bounce back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip, huh?
Be a dentist.
When I grow up, I want to be a ballerina teacher.
When I grow up, I want to be a police officer.
When I grow up, I would like to be a veterinarian.
When I grow up, I'm going to be a flapper.
Yeah, when I grow up, you know what I wanna be? Take a seat, let me tell you my ridiculous dreams. I wanna rap, yeah, I know it's hard to believe. And I can tell you're already thinking I will never succeed. But I'm okay with it, I admit the lyrics are weak. I've been working on them, I'll be good eventually. I understand you gotta crawl before you get to your feet. But I've been running for a while, they ain't ready for me. I know this probably isn't really realistic, and honestly, I might not ever make a difference. But that'll make a difference, I'ma have to risk it. I've been crunching numbers, you ain't gotta be a mathematician. And see, the odds ain't rooting for me. I can't lie though, it's kinda how I like it to be. The underdog, yeah, you probably think you know what I mean. But what I'm saying is, they ever push me, I'm gonna swing. Yeah, I could go to college getting down like everybody else. Graduating, probably get a job that doesn't pay the bills. That'll make a lot of sense to me, forget the Happy Meals. I don't like the dollar menu, I would rather make a meal. Huh? Make a meal? Nah, I said make a meal. Home cooking, get the grill. How you want it? Pretty well? Everything I see is overdone to me, I'm not a Dell. But I'ma get a record deal and say hello to Master Bill.
When I grow up, I just wanna pay my bills. Rapping about the way I feel. Oh yeah. I just wanna make a couple mil. Leave it to the fam and the will. Oh yeah. I just wanna sign a record deal. Maybe buy a house up in the hills. Oh yeah. Might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real. When I grow up. Yeah. Hey. When I grow up, yeah, yeah, hey! I'ma make them notice me, rhyming like it's poetry. Everything I oversee, I just like to overthink. Mocking me, you pay the fee, no returning no receipts. Those of you that don't believe, quiet, you don't know a thing. Quiet when I'm trying to sing, quiet when I'm making beats, quiet when I'm trying to think. Sorry, I don't mean to scream, I just feel like no one really gets me. And it's sad to see, cause someday I'ma grow up and show all of you it's meant to be. Yeah, anybody wanna hear me rap? No, come on, let me play a couple tracks. No, come on, I can spit it really fast. No, you think I should throw this in the trash? No, trick ya, haters go away before I hit ya. I am not a beggar or a kiss up. You don't understand, well I forgive ya. I am not a quitter, you ain't really think that, did ya?
Maybe someday I could even be up on the radio, have a tour bus and maybe even play a couple shows. Everybody in the crowd singing every word I wrote, telling me that I am not the only one that feels alone. Huh? You feel alone? Yeah, I kinda feel alone. Wonder if the feeling ever goes away when you get old. Will I ever make it as an artist? I don't really know. Might not make a lot of dough, I'ma have to try it though.
I just wanna pay my bills, rapping about the way I feel. Oh yeah. I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will. Oh yeah. I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Oh yeah. Might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real.
When I grow up, I just wanna pay my bills, rapping about the way I feel.
Yeah, the way I feel.
I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will.
To the fam and the will.
I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Yeah, I might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up.
Hope. Yeah, I'm on my way, I'm coming. Don't lose faith in me. I know you've been waiting. I know you've been praying for my soul. Oh, oh. You've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant. 30 years you've been claiming your honesty and promising progress. Well, where's it at? I don't want you to feel like a failure. I know this hurts, but I gave you your chance to deliver. Now it's my turn. Don't get me wrong.
Nature had the great one,
but it's time to
give the people something different.
So without further ado, I'd like to introduce my album. Hope.
What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is right while everybody else is tucking their tail between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on something they were told could never happen. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. It's when someone who ain't never had nothing ain't afraid to walk away from more profit, cause they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the failures in their life and turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should have kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void, pretending I was in. They get it. Evil, difficult to go through, yes, but beneficial. Some would say having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which on one hand I agree, but on the other hand it was the push I needed to get help and start the healing process. See, if I'd never hit rock bottom, would I be the person that I am today? I don't believe so. I'm a prime example of what happens when you choose to not accept defeat and face your demons. Took me 30 years to realize that if you want to get the opportunity to be the greatest version of yourself, sometimes you gotta be someone you're not to hear the voice of reason. Having kids will make you really take a step back and look in the mirror. At least for me, that's what it did. I
every day and pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him know he's loved.
Love.
Standing by the window questioning if that is ever going to show up.
Up.
Isn't something he's gonna have to worry about, don't get it twisted, that was in a shot. Mama, I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of pain, 30 years of fearful, 30 years of anger, 30 years of empty, 30 years of shame, 30 years of broken, 30 years of anguish, 30 years of hopeless, 30 years of
hey,
30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of fake, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of
name,
30 years of baggage, 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of
pain,
30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away.
You'll never revolve,
I know I can change.
We are not enough,
we are not the same.
You don't have the heart,
you don't have the strength,
you don't have the will,
you don't have the faith.
You'll never be loved, you'll never be saved. Might as well give up,
not running away.
You don't have the guts,
you're the one afraid.
I'm the one in charge,
I'm taking the
no.
I'm taking the
reins.
I could write a record full of radio songs, do a bunch of features that my label would love, do a bunch of features that I don't even like, just to build up the hype. Yeah, I could sell my house and move out to LA, get inside of rooms with the biggest of names, hire 50 people just to give me advice on the way I should write.
Oh God,
yeah,
sounds like a nightmare if you ask me.
Yeah,
went from my bedroom to the big leagues. You know how many times that I was told things wouldn't work but worked out. Having cold feet didn't keep me from success but delayed it some. I used to be the guy who killed to get a number one. I had to hear that song's a hit before I thought it was, but nowadays I don't really give a
what?
Oh God, might catch me at the award show, eating popcorn in the back row, catching Z's with my hat low. No nominations, but it's cool though.
Oh God,
you might see me in the same clothes I had on last week, am I ashamed? No,
yeah.
You heard this saying, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, that's my motto.
Yeah, I miss buying CDs at the store and thumbing through the cases trying to make a choice.
Yeah.
That'll make no sense to you, well of course. See, one man's inconvenience is another's joy. Wow, wow, how are you unemployed? Telling me to get a life, you should look at yours. Yup, congratulations, you can raise your voice. Hope you break both of your legs falling off your horse.
Oh snap,
this is the industry where it ain't how big you are, how big you seem. Where people sacrifice the art trying to chase a dream, and they wonder why they music's lacking creativity.
Oh yeah,
would've gave anything to be respected by the artists I was listening to, but not no more, them days of history. Skip the red carpet, you looking for me.
Oh God,
yeah,
you might catch me at the award show, eating popcorn in the back row, catching Z's with my hat low. No nominations, but it's cool.
Got my feet propped up, leave my shirts untucked. I'm the boss, so what?
I do what I want.
You got the trophy, that's great. I'm happy for you, no hate. Still got a smile on my face, chilling in the back like,
hey! Oh God!
Yeah, you might catch me at the award show, eating popcorn in the back row, catching Z's with my hat low. No nominations, but it's cool though.
Oh God,
you might see me in the same clothes I had on last week, am I ashamed? No,
yeah.
You heard this saying, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, that's my motto.
Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine I was happy, yeah. Been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living in agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine I was happy. Yeah, I was happy. Yeah, I was happy.
Stunning on me, you get exposed. I don't wanna pick, then I bite bold. Doesn't go plat, it'll go gold. Keep it up front, I don't tiptoe. I be at the house trying to lay low. Ducking and dodging a promo. Sit on my roof like J. Cole. Yeah, sit on my roof like J. Cole. Thinking about how I'm so thankful. Subpar songs, I don't make those. Look at that car I paid for. Look at my life, I'm grateful. Hating on me, that's hateful. You know I hear what I aim for. Talking about risks, I take those. Then get air, be careful.
Talking about risk, I take take those. Millionaire still ride with the Draco. Caught side of the game, triple trying, got my name on it. That's how a typical day goes. I just left Nigeria, Lagos. I just met Kanye, Yezos. I was talking to God, but what's real or what's not? All he said was remain faithful. Okay, I get it, I got it, I'm with it, I'm about it. My crib is exotic, I'm blessed. Hey, we living chaotic, what's high off narcotics? But that's when my life was a mess. Hey, we come from the bottom, we still at the bottom. I get high to really distress. Hey, I don't think y'all get the message. This world is built off misconceptions. Talking about greed, talk about envy. Talk about money, then we talking about plenty. Talking about dollars, then we talk about pennies. Talk about drinking, then we talk about Henny. What we talking about? Lost souls at a crossroads. Money coming in large loads. I've been crossed, so my heart cold. That's all we know.
Stunning on me, you get exposed. I don't wanna pick, then I bite bold. Doesn't go plaid, it'll go gold. Keep it up front, I don't tiptoe. I'll be at the house trying to lay low. Ducking and dodging a promo. Sit on my roof like J. Cole. Yeah, sit on my roof like J. Cole. Thinking about how I'm so thankful. Subpar songs, I'll make those. Look at that car I paid for. Look at my life, I'm grateful. Hating on me, that's safer. You know I hear what I aim for. Talking about risks, I take those. Then get air, be careful. Called on my dad and I told him I got you. You wanna retire, then do it, you're good. Called on my grandma and told her it's time to move out of that basement. Let's get you a crib. Called on my manager, told him get ready, it's about to get busy, this record is. Called up the God and I asked him, you watching my back? He ain't say nothing back, but I heard what he said. When you see how I'm living, the answer is obvious, ain't it? When you go from poverty stricken and stressing about buying the groceries to not even having to look at the total, you know you've been blessed. Sharing the wealth ain't no point in me keeping this all to myself. I ain't taking this money with me to my grave. Yeah, I might as well bless all the people I love. We talking about making a difference, I'm making one. Talking about risks I've been taking, I'm talking about dreams I've been chasing. I'm talking about lives I've been changing. I'm talking about family, don't play with them. That's a line you don't cross, no. Low blows, can't respect those. Gotta keep the loved ones close. That's all we know. Stunning on me, you get exposed. I don't wanna pick, then I bite bold. Doesn't go plaid, it'll go gold. Keep it up front, I don't tiptoe. I'll be at the house trying to lay low. Ducking and dodging a promo. Sit on my roof like J. Cole. Yeah, sit on my roof like J. Cole. Thinking about how I'm so thankful. Subpar songs, I'll make those. Look at that car I paid for. Look at my life, I'm grateful. Hating on me, that's hateful. You know I hear what I aim for. Talking about risks, I take those. Then get air, be careful.
Always saw my glasses half empty, was never full. You were always passive and I was irresponsible. Didn't have a chance, but we were scared to let things go. Young in love, broken hearts, holding on to our false hope. Had your whole life planned out, I had no clue who I was. Gave it all we had, but guess our all wasn't enough. Wonder where you're at now. Did you ever find the one? Hope you're out there somewhere happy. Sometimes I think of you. Yeah, yeah. And it makes me sad. Yeah, the way you left. But I'm glad you did. It was for the best. I pray someday you find yourself somehow, some way, with someone else. Don't wait, it's too late. Keep holding on. I'm already gone.
Blame us breaking up on being too young. I'm being too dumb. I'm being too caught up on past traumas. But the truth is we just weren't right. We planned a whole life when we both knew we should have just ended on the first night. And I know if I would have stayed with you, I would have been down on luck and done with love and done too much to make you stay. Second guessing and resenting all the love I could have gave to someone else. Got carpal tunnel from holding on to what we once felt. I'm happy for you, I am. Yeah, don't get me wrong, I am. And once in a while, it's true, I think about you too. Yeah, I do. I think about you too. Ooh, yeah. And it makes me sad. Ooh,
yeah.
The way you left.
Ooh,
but I'm glad you did. It was for the best.
Ignore you, walking toward you with my head down, looking at the ground. I'm embarrassed for you, paranoia. What did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands before? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. You don't wanna make this work, you just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet, let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I might have to leave. Please don't come after me, I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think at all, go ahead, just drink it off. Both know you're gonna call tomorrow like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now, I give it all to you.
On the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. Don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. That didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must've missed that joke, let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy.
Feels like we're on the edge right now. I can say I'm proud. Sorry that I let you down. Oh, I let you down. All these voices in my head get loud, and I wish that I could shut them out. Sorry that I let you down. Oh, I let you down.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry now. I'm
sorry that I let you down.
Nathan.
How's life?
I don't know. It's all right.
I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids, grab your coat. It's been a minute, I know, now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope, you see me? They're making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred, forget what I'm saying.
Where the beat go?
Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it upon my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it, now y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make you feel like you're in it though. You call me what you wanna, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos.
Yeah, the sales can rise, doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. Then it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place. And what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me, this'll only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. My even relevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get a grip. Proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate. It's that time again. Better grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seatbelts back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip.
Dentist.
When I grow up, I want to be a ballerina teacher.
When I grow up, I want to be a police officer.
When I grow up, I would like to be a veterinarian.
When I grow up, I'm going to be a flapper.
Yeah, when I grow up, you know what I wanna be? Take a seat, let me tell you my ridiculous dreams. I wanna rap, yeah, I know it's hard to believe. And I can tell you're already thinking I will never succeed. But I'm okay with it, I admit the lyrics are weak. I've been working on them, I'll be good eventually. I understand you gotta crawl before you get to your feet. But I've been running for a while, they ain't ready for me.
I know this probably isn't really realistic, and honestly I might not ever make a difference. But that'll make a difference, I'ma have to risk it. I've been crunching numbers, you ain't gotta be a mathematician. And see the odds ain't rooting for me. I can't lie though, it's kinda how I like it to be. The underdog, yeah, you probably think you know what I mean. But what I'm saying is they ever push me, I'm gonna swing. Yeah, I could go to college getting down like everybody else. Graduating, probably get a job that doesn't pay the bills. That'll make a lot of sense to me, forget the Happy Meals. I don't like the dollar menu, I would rather make a meal. Huh? Make a meal? Nah, I said make a meal. Home cooking, get the grill. How you want it? Pretty well? Everything I see is overdone to me, I'm not a Dell. But I'ma get a record deal and say hello to Master Grill.
I just wanna pay my bills, rapping about the way I feel. Oh yeah. I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will. Oh yeah. I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Oh yeah. Might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up. Yeah. Hey. When I grow up. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. I'ma make them notice me, rhyming like it's poetry. Everything I oversee, I just like to overthink. Mocking me, you pay the fee, no returning, no receipts. Those of you that don't believe, quiet, you don't know a thing. Quiet when I'm trying to sing, quiet when I'm making beats, quiet when I'm trying to think. Sorry, I don't mean to scream, I just feel like no one really gets me. And it's sad to see, cause someday I'ma grow up and show all of you it's meant to be. Yeah, anybody wanna hear me rap? No, come on, let me play a couple tracks. No, come on, I can spit it really fast. No, you think I should throw this in the trash? No, trick ya, haters go away before I hit ya. I am not a beggar or a kiss up, you don't understand, well I forgive ya. I am not a quitter, you ain't really think that, did ya? Maybe someday I could even be up on the radio, have a tour bus and maybe even play a couple shows. Everybody in the crowd singing every word I wrote, telling me that I am not the only one that feels alone. Huh? You feel alone? Yeah, I kinda feel alone. Wonder if the feeling ever goes away when you get old. Will I ever make it as an artist? I don't really know. Might not make a lot of dough, I'ma have to try though. I just wanna pay my bills, rapping about the way I feel. Oh yeah. I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will. Oh yeah. I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Oh yeah. Might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real
when I grow up. I just wanna pay my bills, rapping about the way I feel.
Yeah, the way I feel.
Yeah, I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will.
To the fam and the will.
I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Yeah, I might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up.
Hope. Yeah, I'm on my way, I'm coming. Don't lose faith in me. I know you've been waiting. I know you've been praying for my soul. Oh, oh. You've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant. 30 years you've been claiming your honesty and promising progress. Well, where's it at? I don't want you to feel like a failure. I know this hurts, but I gave you your chance to deliver. Now it's my turn. Don't get me wrong.
Nature had the great one.
But it's time to
give the people something different.
So without further ado, I'd like to introduce my album. Hope.
What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is right while everybody else is tucking their tail between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on something they were told could never happen. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. It's when someone who ain't never had nothing ain't afraid to walk away from more profit because they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the failures in their life and turn them into motivation.
foundation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should have kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void, pretending I was in. They get it. Evil, difficult to go through, yes, but beneficial. Some would say having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which on one hand I agree, but on the other hand it was the push I needed to get help and start the healing process. See, if I'd never hit rock bottom, would I be the person that I am today? I don't believe so. I'm a prime example of what happens when you choose to not accept defeat and face your demons. Took me 30 years to realize that if you want to get the opportunity to be the greatest version of yourself, sometimes you gotta be someone you're not to hear the voice of reason. Having kids will make you really take a step back and look in the mirror. At least for me, that's what it did. Every day and pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Love. Standing by the window questioning if that is ever going to show up. Up isn't something he's gonna have to worry about. Don't get it twisted, that was in a shot. Mama, I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of pain, 30 years of fearful, 30 years of anger, 30 years of empty, 30 years of shame, 30 years of broken, 30 years of anguish, 30 years of hopeless, 30 years of hey, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of fate, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of day, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You'll never revolve. I know I can change. We are not enough. We are not the same. You don't have the heart. You don't have the strength. You don't have the will. You don't have the faith. You'll never be loved. You'll never be saved. Might as well give up. Not running away. You don't have the guts. You're the one afraid. I'm the one in charge. I'm taking the hell. I'm taking the
reins.
I could write a record full of radio songs, do a bunch of features that my label would love, do a bunch of features that I don't even like, just to build up the hype. Yeah, I could sell my house and move out to LA, get inside of rooms with the biggest of names, hire 50 people just to give me advice on the way I should write.
Oh God, yeah, sounds like a nightmare if you ask me. Yeah, went from my bedroom to the big leagues. You know how many times that I was told things wouldn't work but worked out. Having cold feet didn't keep me from success but delayed it some. I used to be the guy who killed to get a number one. I had to hear that song's a hit before I thought it was, but nowadays I don't really give a
what?
Oh God, might catch me at the award show. Eating popcorn in the back row. Catching Z's with my hat low. No nominations, but it's cool though.
Oh God,
you might see me in the same clothes I had on last week, am I ashamed? No. Yeah, you heard this saying, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, that's my motto.
Yeah, I miss buying CDs at the store and thumbing through the cases trying to make a choice.
Yeah.
That'll make no sense to you, well of course. See, one man's inconvenience is another's joy. Wow, wow, how are you unemployed? Telling me to get a life, you should look at yours. Yup, congratulations, you can raise your voice. Hope you break both of your legs falling off your horse.
Oh snap,
this is the industry where it ain't how big you are, how big you seem. Where people sacrifice the art trying to chase a dream, and they wonder why their music's lacking creativity.
Oh yeah,
would've gave anything to be respected by the artists I was listening to, but not no more, them days of history. Skip the red carpet, you looking for me.
Oh God,
yeah,
you might catch me at the award show. Eating popcorn in the back row. Catching Z's with my hat low. No nominations, but it's cool. See me in the same clothes I had on last week, am I ashamed? No.
my feet propped up, leave my shirts untucked. I'm the boss, so what?
I do what I want.
You got the trophy, that's great. I'm happy for you, no hate. Still got a smile on my face. Chilling in the back like, hey!
Oh God!
Yeah, you might catch me at the award show. Eating popcorn in the back row. Catching Z's with my hat low. No nominations, but it's cool though.
I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memories. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. No, truthfully, that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. When I know truthfully that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living in agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. When I know truthfully that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine I was happy.
I was happy.
Stunning on me, you get exposed. I don't wanna pick, then I bite bold. Doesn't go plat, it'll go gold. Keep it up front, I don't tiptoe. I be at the house trying to lay low. Ducking and dodging a promo. Sit on my roof like J. Cole. Yeah, sit on my roof like J. Cole. Thinking about how I'm so thankful. Subpar songs, I don't make those. Look at that car I paid for. Look at my life, I'm grateful. Hating on me, that's hateful. You know I hear what I aim for. Talking about risks, I take those. Then get air, be careful.
Talking about risk, I take those. Millionaire still ride with the Draco. Caught side of the game, triple trying, got my name on it. That's how a typical day goes. I just left Nigeria, Lagos. I just met Kanye, Yezos. I was talking to God, but was real or was not. All he said was remain faithful. Okay, I get it, I got it, I'm with it, I'm about it. My crib is exotic, I'm blessed. Hey, we living chaotic, what's high off narcotics? But that's when my life was a mess. Hey, we come from the bottom, we still at the bottom. I get high to really distress. Hey, I don't think y'all get the message. This world is built off misconceptions. Talking about greed, talk about envy, talk about money, then we talk about plenty. Talking about dollars, then we talk about pennies. Talk about drinking, then we talk about Henny. What we talking about? Lost souls at a crossroads, money coming in large loads. I've been crossed, so my heart cold. That's all we know.
Stunning on me, you get exposed. I don't wanna pick, then I bite bold. Doesn't go plat, it'll go gold. Keep it up front, I don't tiptoe. I be at the house trying to lay low. Ducking and dodging a promo. Sit on my roof like J. Cole. Yeah, sit on my roof like J. Cole. Thinking about I'm so thankful. Subpar songs, I don't make those. Look at that car I paid for. Look at my life, I'm grateful. Hating on me, that's hateful. You know I hear what I aim for. Talking about risks, I take those. Then get air, be careful.
Called on my dad and I told him I got you. You wanna retire, then do what you're good. Called on my grandma and told her it's time to move out of that basement. Let's get you a crib. Called on my manager, told him get ready. It's about to get busy, this record is. Called up the God and I asked him, you watching my back? He ain't say nothing back, but I heard what he said. When you see how I'm living, the answer is obvious. Ain't it when you go from poverty stricken and stressing about buying the groceries to not even having to look at the total? You know you've been blessed. Sharing the wealth ain't no point in me keeping this all to myself. I ain't taking this money with me to my grave. Yeah, I might as well bless all the people I love. We talking about I'm making a difference, I'm making one. Talking about risks I've been taking, I'm talking about dreams I've been chasing. I'm talking about lives I've been changing. I'm talking about family, don't play with them. That's a line you don't cross, no. Low blows, can't respect those. Gotta keep the loved ones close. That's all we know.
Stunning on me, you get exposed. I don't wanna pick, then I bite bold. Doesn't go plat, it'll go gold. Keep it up front, I don't tiptoe. I be at the house trying to lay low. Ducking and dodging a promo. Sit on my roof like J. Cole. Yeah, sit on my roof like J. Cole. Thinking about how I'm so thankful. Subpar songs, I don't make those. Look at that car I paid for. Look at my life, I'm grateful. Hating on me, that's hateful. You know I hear what I aim for. Talking about risks, I take those. Then get air, be careful.
Always saw my glasses half empty, it was never full. You were always passive and I was irresponsible. Didn't have a chance, but we were scared to let things go. Young in love, broken hearts, holding on to our false hope. Had your whole life planned out, I had no clue who I was. Gave it all we had, but guess our all wasn't enough. Wonder where you're at now. Did you ever find the one? Hope you're out there somewhere happy. Sometimes I think of you. Yeah, yeah. And it makes me sad. Yeah, the way you left. But I'm glad you did. It was for the best. I pray someday you find yourself somehow, some way, with some.
keep holding on. I'm already gone.
Blame us breaking up on being too young. I'm being too dumb. I'm being too caught up on past traumas. But the truth is, we just weren't right. We planned a whole life when we both knew we should have just ended on the first night. And I know if I would have stayed with you, I would have been down on luck and done with love and done too much to make you stay. Second guessing and resenting all the love I could have gave to someone else. A carpal tunnel from holding on to what we once felt. I'm happy for you, I am. Yeah, don't get me wrong, I am. And once in a while, it's true, I think about you too. Yeah, I do. I think about you too. Ooh, yeah. And it makes me sad.
I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memories. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live. I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. No, truthfully, that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. So I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks. When I know truthfully that
happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living in. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. I was happy.